Dear Evan Hansen, today is going to be a good day, and I'm writing this because I have to. I have severe anxiety, and being in high school does not help. College is on the horizon, and my mom really needs me to buckle down and focus, but I just want people to see.
Evan, honey, time for school. Maybe you could.
Excuse me?
you ask to see me?
I'm a hunter's mom. I just wanted to tell you this. Hunter?
Hunter, a few days ago, took his life. He found this letter in his pocket, and it was meant for you.
A note?
My note?
It was the last thing he wrote. It's addressed to you, but you have it. I have no idea that you're Hunter. So close.
We'd really appreciate it if you could come by the house and say a few words about Hunter at his memorial service. Yeah, sure.
Thank you, Hunter. I'm sorry to hear about Hunter, please.
Hi, sir.
I've read Hunter's letter. He's really
special. He cared about you. He told me so much more.
Like what?
Your smile, sort of subtle and perfect and real. And he said he never knew how wonderful that smile could make someone feel. But he kept it all inside his head. What he saw, he left unsaid. And though he wanted to, couldn't find the way. But he would always say, if I could tell her everything I see. If I could tell her how she's everything to me. But we're a million worlds apart. I don't know how. You looked really pretty. It looked really cool when you put indigo streaks in your hair.
He did.
And he wondered how you learned to dance like all the rest of the world isn't there. But he kept it all inside his head. What he saw, he left unsaid. If I I don't know how I would even start. train, it seems like nobody cares anymore and they just don't want to talk about it.
No, not really. This is high school. We only think about the present and the future.
Do you think that's right? I mean, Connor was somebody's friend, son, and brother. We can't just let him be forgotten.
Guys like you and me, we're just losers. Keep waiting to be seen, right? I mean, no one seems to care or stops to notice that we're there. So we get lost in between. But if you can somehow keep them thinking of me, make me more than an abandoned memory, that means we matter too. Someone will see that you are there. No one deserves to be forgotten. No one deserves to fade away. No one should come and go and have no one know he was ever even here. No one deserves to disappear, to disappear, disappear. Even if you've always been that barely in the background kind of guy, you still matter. And even if you're somebody who can't escape the feeling that the world's passed you by, you
still matter.
Got the people who need to know.
They need to know.
So you need to
I
need
know to them. Show them. We're calling it the Connor Project.
The Connor Project?
Yeah, imagine a massive online vote.
Massive fundraising. And we're a big government and also more assembly.
I didn't realize Connor meant this much to people.
This is wonderful. No one deserves to be forgotten.
I understand. emerges.
And you can't make time for your friend. Your real friend! Evan, don't forget I was here before all this Connor thing!
I know you were. I've just been all caught up with the Connor project. I'll make it up to you, I promise. Next week.
Not good enough. Evan, over these past few months, I don't even recognize you. You're someone completely different. This may be harsh to say. Connor's death was the best thing that ever happened to you, admit it.
Well, what do you want me to say? Yes, Connor's death was the best thing that ever happened to me. I'm actually someone now. I'm not a nobody, and I'm only a somebody because I never let nobody like me ever forget a nobody like Connor.
Evan, is that true?
Zoe, I didn't
mean it. Evan, is that true?
Zoe, I didn't mean it like
that. Then how did you mean it? The truth, Evan! Because clearly you haven't been telling it!
Evan. Connor never wrote those letters. I wrote them from me to myself. And all the things that were in the letters were from me to me. And the only reason he had them was because he took them and read the part about you. And I'm sorry, Zoe. That's the truth. I just thought that if we remembered Connor, that maybe there'd be a chance that I would be remembered too. Sorry. You forgive me.
Thank you for being honest.
Evan, honey, gonna be late for school. I know it's been a while. Have you talked to Zoe or the nurses?
No.
Evan? I think it's time.
Maybe. Today's gonna be a good day, and here's why. Because today,